All right, John Griffith, EDLD 5398. This is my second attempt at my observation video. First attempt, we had some technical difficulties, so I had to redo it. So hopefully this one will work out better than the first one did. This morning, I'm going to observe a summer school class at Montgomery High School. This ought to be a unique opportunity because it's a little different than a normal classroom setting. You've got a variety of different students, working to either recover credit or to advance, advance their studies, advance credit. So I'm kind of looking forward to it, see how it works out, see, a different classroom setup. It'll be a computer lab where most kids are working, kind of at their own pace. And we will, like I said, hopefully we'll get some good, some good observation information to, to carry forward.
Definitely.
Thank you. I Okay, just wrapping up our observation video, my second attempt at my observation video. I observed a summer school class at Montgomery High School. And like I said in my introduction, this was a chance for students to recover credit or to advance their credit. It was a different scenario than a normal classroom, and that's one of the reasons why I wanted to, you know, to observe a summer school class. You know, some of the things, I probably took 3 pages of notes while I was in there, just kind of observing the students and, you know, just kind of watching them work, you know, through their, you know, through their modules at their computers. Each student was there to, you know, work on a different subject. Some of them were working on, you know, algebra, some of them working on English, science, social studies, whatever it is that they needed. One of the other things that I also observed was how, you know, there were different grade levels. You know, not all students were at the same, you know, grade or, you know, age. You know, they were there, like I said, just, you know, strictly working on what it is that they needed to, you know, to recover. The teacher, you know, again, this was not your typical classroom setting. You know, there was a teacher there to, you know, kind of facilitate and kind of guide the students, you know, help them get started, you know, make sure that they're staying on track. There are 2 different sessions, and one of the things that the, you know, teacher told me was, you know, one class was, you know, a little bit more talkative than the other session, you know, which was kind of surprising to me because, you know, it, you know, the students, you know, they should, you know, be, you know, should be there working on their, you know, working on their assignments and trying to recover that credit that they lost. You know, this is a, you know, kind of a last chance opportunity for these students to try to, you know, get that, you know, get that credit recovered, so that they, you know, don't have to repeat a course or, you know, whatever situation that they're in. You know, most students, you know, again, they worked at their own pace. You know, they were there. You know, they knew what needed to be done. You know, basically the teacher, like I said, you know, got them started, and then he, you know, walked around the room. He did a really good job of monitoring the students and made sure that they were on task, answered any questions that they might have if they had a you know, if they had a problem with, you know, with whatever it is that they were working on. You know, he was there to, you know, be able to assist them. So, you know, I thought that was a really good thing. All in all, it was, you know, it was a really good experience. Like I said, I was, you know, wanting to do a summer school class because it was a different opportunity. It was a different classroom setting than what we're normally, you know, experienced or normally what we're, you know, exposed to. You know, so this was, you know, this was something different, and I learned, you know, quite a bit about, you know, the summer school process and, you know, kind of, you know, what, you know, what, you know, what it was all about. So, overall, like I said, I was pretty pleased with it, and that should wrap this, you know, portion of the video up.